It's a course on the Brahma Viharas. It's where the gods live. These are the heavenly abodes. Metta is our ability to just allow ourselves to open, to allow each other to reveal ourselves to a fuller degree. Then when metta meets suffering, it's compassion. One sees somebody in pain, our heart will open out to that and we will ask, what can I do? So metta meeting joy. Imagine if you see little children playing, you just want to laugh and dance with them. If somebody's happy, why shouldn't I be happy? Then I can allow myself to flow with circumstances. If the situation is happy, I will be happy with it. If the situation is full of pain, the pain will also flow through me. And all that is also based on metta, which is that I know I'm connected to this world.